Hi guys, do you always open your Instagram and you're being fed explicit content? Well, in this video, I will show you how to manage, reduce, and even eliminate explicit content on your Instagram feed. Now to address this, Instagram introduced a new feature that helps you adjust your content preferences. So once you enable this, it resets the algorithm to default, allowing your recommendations to start personalizing again over time, showing new content based on the accounts and content you interact with. So when resetting, you'll also have the option to review the accounts you're following and unfollow any that share content you no longer want to see. So to enable this, log into your Instagram account. Then on the home page, you're going to click on your profile icon in the bottom right corner. From there, tap on the three dash menu in the top right corner to open settings. So under settings, you're going to scroll down under what you see and you click on suggested content. From there, select the reset suggested content option. Once it's open, you click on next, then review the accounts you follow that share content you no longer want to see. So that means you can unfollow accounts that you think they share content that you don't want to see. After that, you can also choose the topics you want to see less of by clicking on add topics. Then you can review the topics that you don't want to see or the ones that you like to see less of. So after that, you can now go ahead and click on the reset suggested content option, and this will finally reset the algorithm on your account. So meaning that from that point on, you will now be the one in control of what you want to be shown on your recommendations or in your feed. So this feature is not yet rolled out to every creator, but with time, Instagram is going to roll out to all creators. So just be updated, and I hope to see you in the next one.